foolish coming. He's so dreamy. Please, you must be on your best behavior today. He is the President of the United States. Now, I want you all to be very good, because class, I'd like to present to you Mr. President.
My friends and I have been raising money for the United Way. sticks, that there are restrooms and proper bathroom facilities located in the studio. We've got a real barn burner on our hands this time, folks. We have Sarah Palin. She's a first-time player.
Excuse me! Can I call you Alan?
Of course.
Great, because I practiced a couple of fingers where I call you Alan.
Okay, great. I can't wait. You have, once again, -$22,400. And you are in first place. In third place, with a -$46,700, is Pete Dionysopoulos, the owner of Olympia Restaurant. Pete, do you have anything you want to tell the people about yourself?
Cheeseburger, a fry, cheese. Cheeseburger?
Okay. In second place is Mr. Samurai with a score of -$30,000. Mr. Samurai, is there anything you'd like to tell them about yourself?
They are United Way Folks here.